आई एम डॉक्टर रफ़ी, प्रिंसिपल JIT जहांगीराबाद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी. दिस इज़ अराउंड 30 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम लखनऊ एंड 350 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम डेली. जहांगीराबाद एजुकेशनल ट्रस्ट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश इन 2001 एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड कोर्सेज इन 2005 विद मीडिया एंड MBA. देन इन 2009 वी गॉट द अप्रूवल फ्रॉम AICTE, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, फॉर रनिंग BTech कोर्सेज एंड MBA प्रोग्राम. And it was affiliated to UPTU. We are offering BTech courses in civil, mechanical, electrical, electronics, computers, and MBA and media courses. A success of an institution depends on three components. One is fee, that is scholarship we can consider. Second is faculty, and third is placement. I can tell you and I can assure everybody that if somebody would like to get the education, they can get education in our institution at zero fees if they have good percentage. 85% above, there is no fee. Even lesser percentage students and they would like to get education, higher education, we are providing good scholarships to them. Second is faculty. Faculty should be very good. We have very highly qualified faculty with PhDs and MTechs. For that, we are giving training to our faculty members, we are providing support to them, we are doing pedagogy training program so that the teaching methodologies can be improved. They are providing good and very, very good quality education to our students. Third is placement activity. Placement activities are of four types in our campus. One is inside campus, second is outside campus, third is they are being given training for the higher competition, and fourth one is for external qualified trainers being invited to train them. First, internal placement, if they are getting chance, that's fine. Second, they are going for off campuses, the other institution organizing placement activity, our students are going there. Third one is providing them higher learning, means if they would like to go for IAS, IPS, IES, GATE, other competition, we promote them to go for those competition. We are providing assistance in campus if they would like to go for those activities after completing BTech. And the fourth one is training. Like we have recently given 10 students to Hyderabad for getting extra knowledge about robotics, about computer sciences, about many other issues, so that they can be placed in Google, Microsoft, Wipro, and many other high level companies. Same kind of training we are also inviting from coming future so that they can have that learning experience inside the campus. Apart from this, English communication is very, very important. For engineers, if they do not have good English communication, they are not placed. We are inviting experts from Hyderabad and other places to guide them and provide them English communication skill. I can assure anybody, if you really would like to be a part of JIT, this is beautiful and best institution for any kind of engineering courses, management courses, and media courses. Thank you very much.